Hi, I'm Dr. David Dana. Today, I'm going to be demonstrating a temporomandibular joint injection series of botulinum toxin on patients that are suffering from temporomandibular joint dysfunction. Botulinum toxin has proven very, very effective on the treatment of patients with TMD, also on the patients with bruxism, by reducing the number of episodes of clenching and also reducing the intensity of the clench. The TMD series consists of a series of injections which we inject the muscles of mastication as well as adjunctive muscles such as the glabella muscles, the procerus, and the supraciliaris muscles, as well as the frontalis. We will be injecting also the occipitalis muscle and the sternocleidomastoid. So we'll start the series by injecting the masseter. We'll ask the patient to clench. Clench for me, please. And we palpate the muscle. And we inject right on the muscle. And we put a total of 10 units of botulinum toxin. You okay?
Mm-hmm.
Good. Then we palpate the temporalis. Clench for me. And we feel the muscle. And we will inject 5 units on the anterior belly and then another 5 units in the mid belly. Clench. Relax. Are we good?
Mm-hmm.
Clench and relax.